There goes your birthday present, John. I'm taking John out for oysters. Oysters. We're gonna go out to a restaurant that he likes tomorrow night. Oh my God, I know. I wanted to keep him, I really did. I've admired him now for several weeks, it might even be a month. And I says, well, he's gotta go. 55, Kathy? He's gotta go. And it is gonna be very yummy. I'll take pictures. 57 with Polly. He even has a curly tail too. He sure does.